I often think of a storyteller like a DJ. So you're sampling all these bits and pieces of the world around you, and you remix them into an easily digestible narrative. And if all goes well, the result of your work should touch people. That's if all goes well.